to drink. She will not be fine.
Drink? Uncle Easy.
But she has to take it.
Nkoto, I want us to discuss about Mufali and John Saba. They are grown-ups now. And we have seen how close they have become.
Wallahi Nkanune, I love you.
Mufali me Kanuba.
You remembered when John Saba was a kid. Her aunt requested for her hand in marriage for Mufali.
I remember. Anytime you're ready, we can tie the knots, as tradition demands.
What four elders cannot do, yes, 40,000 can do.
Mkoto, that one is impossible.
Usman married your daughter. At least, he is going to build you a better house.
This rumor, is it true? What did you hear? You marrying your daughter to your nephew, Usman.
If I decided to marry my daughter to my own nephew, is there any harm in that?
Kadi have finally given her daughter to her nephew to marry instead of Mufali.
Kadi is serious about this and no one can change her decisions.
Mm-hmm. But I wonder what must have made her change her mind so suddenly.
What else, my friend? What else?
Greed, money.
You cannot greet without shaking your hand. Why do you always like shaking hand all the time?
The way you talk to me is so strange.
Human beings change all the time.
Now I know why your uncle spoke to you that way when you greeted him.
And why did he?
He has changed his mind on your marriage with John Saba.
How can you do such a thing to me?
And what are you going to tell the people about coming into that?
That's not a problem. What to tell the people is not a problem. The thing is that it's very simple, it's not difficult. The hand that tied the lion is the same hand that will untie the lion. What of what? That is it.
If you let go of your fowl for one in the bush, you will surely come to the strength of death.
But you can say no, and nobody will force you.
Initially, I said no. I don't know what happened.
As I say, this marriage is meant to be.
That's why I am here.
What God put together, no one should put asunder.
Woman, don't forget, this marriage is meant to be.
I know. Thank you.